Dallas tonight after an early morning fire torched their house. That fire broke out on Oak Ridge Road in Brandon. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey explains why firefighters had a difficult time putting out the flames.
Take a look. You can see not much remains of this home here on Oak Ridge Road after an early morning fire ripped through it.
The call came in about 5:30 this morning.
A fire and heavy smoke sent the family of four inside of this home on Oak Ridge Road running for their lives.
There was actually fire coming through the roof of the structure.
Firefighters tried to salvage what they could of the home, but the fast-moving flames scorched much of everything inside.
When you get heat getting underneath the actual floors of the house, it makes it a little more difficult.
Now, firefighters tell me battling this stubborn blaze was a bit difficult for two reasons. One, because of the way this home was manufactured. Two, because of the lack of water sources. I'm told here in rural Rankin County, there are no fire hydrants. Therefore, all the water used had to be trucked in. I'm told it could take several days before investigators determine the exact cause of this fire. In Rankin County, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT.